Hello everyone, my name is Panja Purnama, and on this video I'll be doing a staking cryptocurrency video about Mitro, where you can stake in vault.tech. You can contact me on the social link on the left, and on the right is a donation which I put addresses where there are cryptocurrencies you can stake, and there is an application on mobile which are Pundi X, Wave, Deep Onion, Stellar, NXT, and Mitro. And this time, let's continue to how to stake Mitro. But this is the future video. Before that, I would like to share to you my referral code, 5DPTYG. So okay, therefore if you don't have anyone to refer, so do use my referral code. And when you want to invite other people, just go to this and go to mission, click on refer a friend and earn reward, and then here is the referral code, and tell your friend to put it here. And as I said, this is the future video. So in the past I have staked 179.94 Mitro. I didn't see any changes in the amount, but my level has rose to level 4. Not too sure what that means, but nothing to lose, so I just leave it like that. So I staked on July 20 and now it's already August. And therefore, about how to stake, enjoy watching my past self. Hello everyone, my name is Panja Purnama, and I want to stake to do another staking video. And here, I've made a mess with my video, you can see the sound is bad. I forgot to plug in my mic, so I was using my laptop's microphone, and therefore I'm going to do this video. I'm going to speed it up. So before we begin, there is a proof of work which you all know, which is mining, and a proof of stake where you time deposit the coin. You lock your coins for a certain amount of time to gain interest. For the technical stuff, you can read some other great articles. And you can there some other great videos. So set ahead. And today I'm going to do a Mitro staking. And based on the medium.com that I found, you just need to go to the vault.tech, to this website, vault.tech. And as you can see, there is also a smartphone application for Android and iPhone. If you need to deposit, it depends on your exchange. If you have a Mitro ERC-20 token, you can deposit to this address. But if you have a Mitro BEP-2 token, which is like the, not a token, which is the Mitro on Binance, then you need to post it to this address. And that is all. Then just copy the address. Since I'm using Binance, I need to deposit to that address. And just follow the procedure. And I started to deposit everything. And done. And next up, since the staking only for now only support the ERC-20 token, so that I have a BP2 Mitro, I need to go to, okay, as you can see, 0, so it doesn't work. So I need to go to shift and convert the BP to which there is a cost depend on the market to the Mitral ERC 20 token. So the 202.3 now becomes 179. Well, kinda like I lost a lot, but oh well. Just for this video, just for making this ticking video, I would lose a few cents or two. And then you can finally go to staking. All you need to do is go to Falter Tech, register, and then deposit. And then shift if you need. And then here I decided to stake everything. And finally, this was the result. And now I'm level 1. To go to the next level, I need to stake 21 more or wait for 3 days for 21 more Mitral to be generated due to this staking. And that is it for my video. Thank you very much. And next up, I'll just monitor the staking through my Android.